I recently was making I was making orange juice and I caught the knife went and I caught my wrist and I went to the emergency room. They took care of me and they sent me a letter. They told me that I owed them $2,000 and I was like, no, because I have insurance. And they were like, yeah, we don't cover self-inflicted injuries. Like, I was gonna kill myself. So I was like, I'm gonna place a formal complaint. They were like, okay, tell us your name and what happened. I was like, my name is Pedro Gonzalez and I caught my hand peeling an orange. And they're like, oh, we're so sorry, Mr. Gonzalez. You should have said that from the beginning. We totally cover work-related injuries. And I was like, gracias. I don't have the money to complain.